Today we discuss about central governments. So government has three main organs: legislature, executive, and judiciary. So today we are going to state government part. So you have to open chapter number 5, our government, and then state governments. You have to open this page, page number 248. Okay, students. So let's see. There are two levels of government: central government and state government. Central government and state government. State government means Rajya Sarkar, and here central government means Kendra Sarkar. Yesterday I shared our PDF worksheet in our 4th standard group. I hope you all have done your work. There are 28 states and their capital cities name also there available. And one diagram. That diagram will be shown reflects on the which type of government established. Okay, students, let's see. The governor is the head of the state. Who is the head of the state? Governor. And who is the head of the country? President. Okay, students, the governor is the head of the state and is appointed by the President of India. Every state has legislative assembly called the Vidhan Sabha. Some states also have a state legislative council. It makes laws for the states. The members of the elections takes place in the state from the state government. Political parties give name of their candidate. The party that gets the maximum seats, like the central government. The party that gets the maximum seats in the legislative assemblies forms the government. So now the leader of the majority party becomes the chief minister. Same like that, head of the state and head of the country, president. Head of the country, president, and leader of the party, prime minister. Same like that, state executive, state judiciary. State government means Rajya Sarkar. So students, the governor is the state. The governor is the head of the state. The governor is the head of the state. So like that, parliament has two houses. How many houses? Two houses. Parliament has two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. In state government, there are legislative assemblies, means Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad. The two houses in state government. What is that name? Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad. And members of legislative assemblies, short form is MLAs. Okay, so that MLA is elected for a term of 5 years. How many periods seven is what? 5 years. And the majority party they establish their government, and the leader of party becomes as the chief minister. Chief minister means Mukhya Mantri. And who is the head of the state government? जो राज्य सरकार का हेड होता है और उसके साथ कैबिनेट मंत्रिमंडल रहता है, वो जो हमारे राज्य को, इस राज्य सरकार की गवर्नमेंट राज्य को एक दिशा निर्देश दिखाती है, उसके अकॉर्डिंग प्लानिंग होती है, और 5 साल के बाद 5 इयर्स पीरियड उनको वहाँ पे काम करने का मौका मिलता है। नेक्स्ट, स्टेट लेजिस्लेटिव, द लॉ मेकिंग बॉडी इन द स्टेट, इन सेंट्रल सेंट्रल लेजिस्लेटिव is the law making body in the state. In the legislative assembly is for Vidhan Sabha. This body works like that, Lok Sabha at the center. Same word like that, Lok Sabha at the center. Then state executive. The governor is the direct representative of the president in the state. The chief minister of the state works like the prime minister at the center. He or she also also has a council of minister, same prime minister at the center and chief minister at the state level. Then council of cabinet members of parliament houses. Then chief minister also. Then also council of ministers. State judiciary. Next, Nyayika. State judiciary. Almost all the states in India have high courts. At the central level, Supreme Court. Each and every state has High Court. Almost all the states in India have High Court. The High Court is the highest court in the state. It consists of one chief justice and other judges who are appointed by the President of India. Now students, this last portion is the judiciary. So judiciary is the high, judiciary is important wing of our country. So every Indian citizen, they go into the, if any kind of stress there, so they give it to High Court and Supreme Court and make some judges, the lawmaking body are there, they work at each and every citizen peoples. Okay students, so now our chapter is over. You may read the chapter properly, and remaining part we will see tomorrow. Thank you.